Yeah, I am studying third class. My story name is Greedy Dog. Once a dog was very greedy. He went to the butcher shop. He stole a piece of meat from his shop. He ran away to the forest. He had to cross a stream on the way. When he was passing the bridge, he saw a dog's reflection into the water, which had a piece of meat in his mouth. He saw a dog's reflection into the water, which had a piece of meat in his mouth. He wanted to snatch a piece of meat. He barked and opened his mouth. The piece of meat fell into the river. Then he found they did not have another dog in the river. This is his own reflection. At last he understood his mistake. At last, he understood his mistake. Thank you for giving this opportunity.